5 tonight, Rachelle Friedman first gained national attention as the paralyzed bride.
Rachel was pushed into a pool in a playful prank just before her wedding day. She landed awkwardly, leaving her paralyzed and in a wheelchair. Well, now she's married and she is ready for the next phase in her life, a baby.
Nicole Ducouer has an update now from Raleigh.
One more. Good. And rest.
The last time we spoke to Rachel Friedman, she was working on her strength. Now at 28 years old, a wife for 2 years, she and her husband Chris are ready for a baby.
Chris and I have been so happy together, but we've always wanted a family.
Rachel says even though she's in a wheelchair, being a mom won't be a problem. She says she can change diapers and feed the baby. Rachel could even have the baby naturally. However, it's the medicine for things like pain and blood pressure that would be harmful to a fetus.
I just decided that surrogacy would be the best option, and so we're looking to go that route.
Rachel has found someone to be a surrogate, but now has to worry about the cost, which is anywhere from $80,000 to $120,000. Her new book might help with that. It's called The Promise. She talks about her family, why she said no to Oprah, and of course, the accident. One of her bridesmaids pushed her in a pool days before the wedding. Rachel hit the bottom, paralyzing her. But that pack of girls will never say her name.
Just because she pushed me doesn't mean she's a bad person. And she was very, very judged. And I saw that judgment, and I didn't want to put her name out there to be judged further.
Rachel says she wants a girl, or maybe a fishing buddy for her husband, Chris. But most importantly, a healthy baby.
I mean, I'm just going to teach my kid that, you know, life is very precious, and we've been through a lot, and that, you know, you can handle anything. You can do anything.
Friedmans are hoping that their surrogate will be pregnant by the end of August. She's a friend from college.
And if you're wondering why it is so expensive, couples who want to start a family usually pay for the surrogate's health insurance, travel, and sometimes food and shelter.